portal.
Damn, brother, say something to me. Ain't my fault you're so damn slow.
And your toys, and you get the hell out of town. Any questions?
When I heard you gunned down Rattler, I considered offering you two a job. But now that we've met, I can see that wouldn't work. You two clearly have an attitude problem. Throw them off the stairs, boys.
I'm not sure we made a good first impression.
Where?
No. Who the hell are they?
courtyard. They closed the gate.
I'll jump over to that landing and open it from the other side. Cover me.
Okay, but don't take all day. Thomas? You okay?
Yeah, but this thing won't budge. The son of a bitch bought some time.
Oh, stop your whining. Go above and I'll go below, through the mine. Now you find the bastard and I'll find you.
I miss you already.
wanted to bury me alive. Seen Devlin?
Just the dust. He was running so fast. Straight and down.
Cause I was on his trail. Let's get him.
Take him out, I'm coming.
Sumbitch five times. Bullets cost money, brother.
I'd rather waste more of mine if I can avoid catching some of theirs.
You seen all this construction around here? Who the hell built this?
I'm not sure it was Devlin. He's more the destructive type.
Like us?
No, brother. We are going to rebuild our house.
Another one.
coward! Kill them!
Easy, Mr. Devlin. I know my job. You're the McCall brothers. I saw the wanted posters for you boys in Arkansas, Oklahoma, and Texas. The infamous McCall brothers. I heard you were deserters. I'm not famous like you boys, I just kill for money. And you two both have a pretty good price on your head. Wasn't there a third brother? Or is that McCall more of a sister?
Ray is slowly succumbing to the darkness. I can see that Thomas too.
Let me know when you're ready to go. Mendoza's waiting for us.
We've got time.
Hello.
Place.
Thank you.